to ideate and create ideas when their energy peaks high. Some people prefer to do it when it's on its way down and they're a bit more chilled and reflective. Whatever works for you, it's important to take notice of the time of day when you start to come up with ideas for your posts and use that time effectively, because that's when you will always get your best ideas and you'll probably be most productive. So definitely.